let us write the IUPAC name of first compound, benzyl chloride. You see, this is benzyl chloride. Here chlorine is connected to the side chain, so side chain is the parent chain over here, and the IUPAC name is chlorophenyl methane. Here benzene ring is treated as the substituent and it is written as phenyl. Chlorine containing the carbon is treated as the parent chain, so it is methane. Hello, welcome back to my channel. In this video we'll write the IUPAC names of some organic compounds. M ClCH2 C6H4 CH2 C CH3 whole 3. Let us write the IUPAC name. You see, C6H4 means 6 carbon atoms are there and that is a benzene ring devoid of 2 hydrogen atoms. So let us draw a benzene ring in the middle, and at the meta position ClCH2 is there and CH2C CH3 whole 3 is connected to. The IUPAC name could be chloro-hyphen 3-hyphen bracket starts 2,2-hyphen dimethyl propyl phenyl bracket ends methane. Option B, 1-chloromethyl hyphen 3 hyphen bracket starts 2,2 dimethyl propyl bracket ends benzene. You have to decide which one is the correct option. Write in the comment box. As chlorine is connected to the side chain, here methane is treated as the parent chain and phenyl is treated as the substituent, or you can say the substituted benzene connected to CH2Cl is treated as the substituent instead of the parent chain. Above compound is a benzylic halide. The full name of the organic compound is written as one word. First letter is capital. Hyphens are inserted between substituents and locants. Comma is written between two locants if they are present close to each other. Comma is inserted between two locants if they are written adjacent to each other. Let us write the IUPAC name of next compound. O hyphen Br C6H4 CH CH3 in bracket CH2 CH3. Let us draw the expanded structure. Bromine is at ortho position and a sec butyl group is connected to second position. Let us write the IUPAC name. 1-bromo-2- bracket starts 1-methyl propyl benzene. This is an aryl halide, or we can write the IUPAC name 1-bromo-2-sec-butyl-benzene. Let us write the expanded structure. You see, The IUPAC name of this compound is 1-bromo-3,3-dimethyl-1-phenyl-butane. You see, benzene contains 6 carbon atoms, but the parent chain contains 4 carbon atoms over here. Why? Because bromine is connected to the parent chain. So here benzene is treated as a substituent and written as phenyl and connected to number 1 position. This is a benzylic halide. Then write the IUPAC name of the next compound. P-Cl-C6H4-CH2-CH3-2. Let us draw the expanded structure. Then the IUPAC name of the compound is 1-chloro-4-2-methylpropylbenzene. This is an aryl halide. The name could be written in a different style. 1-chloro-4-isobutylbenzene. When benzene is attached to an alkane having functional group, benzene is treated as a substituent, not as parent. Here benzene is written as phenyl. Even the alkane having a functional group with less number of carbon atoms than that of benzene ring is treated as the parent chain. Thank you for watching the video till then. Thank you once again for your comments, inspiration and support for this channel. Stay healthy and stay safe. Take care. Bye-bye.